pulling those window washers up. So it started. Yeah, it started down here, but I don't know. I came by here, they were back here, so I decided to pull my camera out, and now they're up there. You can see, that's kind of like a wheel to keep it hitting the building. One there, there's one there. I guess it's gonna go all the way up to the tunnel. Tell in this video, but they've got, well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I wonder how high they're gonna go. I guess up to the very tippity top. How high can you go? Yeah, like now we're standing here, so I'm exhausted. Slowly. Yeah, I didn't know if this was really worth making a video of. Slowly they go. Slowly they go. I think there's like maybe 2 or 3 people in there. Yeah. I guess I'm not really looking through. It's still moving? Yeah. Kind of boring. Let's come back down earth there. There's a crane doing some work there. Did they stop? Looks like they're coming down. There's somebody pulling in here. Not really that interesting, is it? I mean, it's not like, you know, everybody's watching. Of course, most people are totally unaware of what's going on. Most people don't even look up, you know, when they're walking. That's why